Hey y'all, this is Archangel Lem here with Immortals Phoenix Rising. You.
Pot? I'll take it with me just in case.
You never know. Oh, fudge. That's hardly fair. I want to get to that thing. I'll figure it out. What a find. I don't have enough stamina to climb those things yet. Hello. What are you? I've gotten thoroughly lost. Hello. I am cutting up all the trees. Oh, well, that could have gone badly.
I'm coming to help! Hold on! If only Legiron was here. He's the famous hero, not me. What am I going to do? Put the fiends of Tartaros to sleep with storytelling?
I have no idea what I just did, but cool.
A strange coin bearing Charon's mark.
Typhon stole those too? Charon was saving up for a bridge.
Yeah. Hello. I kill things for fun. Hello. You are a bull. But I need some weight looking thing to do anything with that as of yet. Poor sheep. Ah, the Ambrosia.
They're real. What's that glimmering? Maybe if I sneak up on it. Bracers. I've seen them in drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera, and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Phoenix.
Through dumb luck.
Stop! Over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!
The Turtle Rock.
Phoenix, after boldly besting the Gorgon that ambushed Heracles.
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
By the gods! I feel like I could lift a mountain!
If only those bracers could move this one.
Hades alive! You two, get a room!
Thank you.
I am a lion. Hear me roar. That is Minotaur.
You see nothing.
Okay, yeah, you see me. It's too late. Kill them. Okay, I know the notes now. What good does that do me if I don't see the harp anywhere?
If he fell into that vault, I'll save you! I promise!
Rue, I have wings of grace.
And so let me power get this straight. Instead of heating up the temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Phoenix is hightailing it after this stranger?
Phoenix, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But he never lost sight of the fact that he was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo, and a solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon his brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes! Remind me to erase my own faults with narration! Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait, that's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon. Oops.
Crap. Now you tell me about the charge throw. I mean, really? Mark of Ithaca, Odysseus.
Wielding power requires more than deft footwork, little one. Let's see if you have control.
Who are you? Show yourself!
targets seemed easy enough to hit, but the third would require the focus of a master archer.
Forget it! Kids today play seashells. They skip rocks, stare at the wall. You know, they're hyperactive.
This from the god who thinks a week constitutes a long-term relationship.
Keep that steady hand, little one, and you might just survive.
How do I open you? Oh, I might have been good the entire time. More lightning.
Armed with the agility of Achilles, the speed of Atalanta, the wits of Odysseus, and the strength of Heracles, Phoenix was ready to face whatever the future had in store.
That's it? That's all he has going for him? Pfft! Good luck!
I'm nearly at the Oracle.
The desire to save his comrades and brother hardened Phoenix's resolve.
Ah, too easy.
Hey y'all, this has been Archangel Lamb. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time.